Hey YouTube, it's Michelle Miko-Dean, owner and group fitness instructor here at the Jiggle Free Online Fitness Studio. Now, I announced on my website a couple of weeks ago that I am in collaboration with Born Tough to review their brand new women's athletic line. So the highlights of this line are flexible fabric, tapered construction, and accentuated seams for flexibility and aesthetics. So I love that the line is contoured. That was very intriguing to me because as a woman who is fit and active, I always love fitness apparel that is going to be flattering and accentuate my curves. So I'm going to review the line based on the five factors I think are important as a fitness instructor when you're looking for fitness gear: fit, elasticity, coverage, comfort, and fabric breathability. Now, according to Born Tough, you can not only wear this for active leisure wear, you can also work out in this women's contoured line. So I'm gonna put it to the test. So today I'm going to review the tracksuit hoodie and the fitted pant, and the sheer halter was so cute, I asked him to throw that in the bag too, just to complete the look. The hoodie I got in a size medium, and it's gonna run you about $40. It's very contoured. I love that about this line. The fabric is very stretchy and flexible and is super comfortable. There's two zippered pockets on the outside of the jacket, and there's also two pockets on the inside. So you're really going to appreciate all the additional storage space. And I personally love the thumb cutouts on the sleeves of the jacket. I think that always looks so sporty and so cute. This tracksuit holds everything in all the right places, so you're going to feel like a badass when you wear this. Trust me. The pants I got in a large, they're going to run you about $40 as well, and the fit is spot on. There's no gapping in the crotch or the waist. They're also very contoured and form-fitting, and they have a really nice slimming effect. And they're stretchy enough to fit a curvy girl like myself without being too restrictive. The only pocket on the pant is a side pocket for your cell phone, which is super convenient because it leaves your hands free when you're out shopping, running errands, and your cell phone is right there handy when you need to take out a quick selfie, check social media, you know how we do. And just like the jacket, the fabric on the pants are super stretchy and flexible, very comfortable. The halter is super cute. I got it in a size medium. And it's going to run you about $24. But when they say sheer, they mean sheer. So you're going to have to wear some kind of sports bra underneath it, which was a little bit of a disappointment to me because it defeats the purpose of wearing a halter. But you're going to have to wear something underneath it, or you're going to have your headlights on high beam everywhere. But it's super cute, so I'm glad I got it. The flexibility and elasticity of this tracksuit was superb. I could move laterally, forward and back. I could perform all of my pile movements in the tracksuit without feeling like I was gonna pop a seam or that I could not move freely. Same when it came to my strength training. I felt super comfortable doing squats. The pants stayed right above my waist, and the fabric is thick enough to provide you enough coverage where you feel comfortable squatting, doing down dogs, etc. My only negative comment is that on the pants, the seams aren't reinforced enough. So I did notice some popping seams in different places on the pants. So my concern there is that the tracksuit may not hold up well over multiple washings and normal wear and tear. So my overall thoughts on this line, I really like this line, even with the slipping seams. I think in the price point and just the way that this tracksuit performed when I was working out and just the way that it feels when I'm wearing it just to run errands, it's comfortable and you're going to look fit and fabulous when you're running your errands. People are going to know that you work out. So if Born Tough just goes in and makes sure those seams are reinforced properly, this tracksuit will be a winner. So that'll do it for my review. I'm going to leave all the links below where you can learn more about the Born Tough Women's Contour Tracksuit.